Start a new project by pressing Ctrl N. Add shapefile layer.
Open Python console. Pressing Ctrl Alt P.
Define the function for attaching to the value changed event. Define PYQT dialog. Define PYQT layout. Add new PYQT slider. Set slider range, 0 to 100. Attach function AA to value changed event of the slider.